Those stories at a moment, but first at 11, we have breaking news. A state prison inmate here in North Carolina has tested positive for coronavirus. The Department of Public Safety says this inmate's a man in his 60s at Caledonia Correctional Complex in Halifax County. This is the first confirmed case of COVID-19 in the state prison system. This inmate's in isolation right now. The entire minimum security unit is in quarantine. All inmates and staff are being given masks to wear.